Ministry of Tourism looks at medical tourism as a big opportunity.
Medical tourism is another avenue that is rapidly developing. We have great advantage here. We have reputed healthcare professionals, English-speaking healthcare workers, cutting-edge global technology. Today, it is estimated at around 7.2 billion, but that market is estimated to grow to 9 billion by the year 2020. And it is estimated that that is actually growing at a compounded annual growth rate of 25%. So that's a big opportunity for us to look at.
As per WTTC's Power and Performance Report, India ranks third highest in spending from domestic visitors. Minar Travels launches ultimate cricket holiday tours.
It's about just 22 players going all the way to Adelaide in Australia, where the T20 is happening between 5th to 11th of December. So this entire group is not only going to watch the T20 match happening, but will also be divided into two teams and playing against each other. The entire sightseeing is included, winery tours are included. There's a men in white night, it's called the White Night, where these players will get a chance probably to mix up with some of the ex-world class cricket players.
Thai Smile Airlines to start additional service on the Lucknow-Bangkok route.
We currently operate three times out of Lucknow, and we are increasing it to five from 28th of October, winter schedule.